Governor-elect Jim Pillen appointed a new state fire marshal. It will be Shane Hunter. He currently is the vice president of safety, security, and business continuity for Metropolitan Utilities District. He has 25 years' experience. Pillen says, quote, "I'm looking forward to working with Shane to lessen the undue burdens facing our volunteer fire departments and paramedics serving Nebraskans. Our job is to inspire our volunteers, not burden them, so they can continue their work to keep us safe."